Bearded Science Guy here, and today I'm going to show you the lava lamp experiment. To start with, take a wine glass and fill it 25% of the way up with water. Now choose a color and add several drops of food coloring. After that, fill the glass to the very top with mineral oil. Vegetable oil will work as well, but there's a yellow tint to it. At this point, take a small piece of an Alka Seltzer tablet, drop it in, and see what happens. You'll notice that some of the colored water from the bottom is traveling up through the mineral oil, just to fall right back down again. This happens because the sodium bicarbonate in the Alka Seltzer creates carbon dioxide bubbles, which carry some of the water up through the mineral oil, where the bubbles pop, and then the water, because it's more dense than the oil, sinks back down to the bottom. If you look closely, you can see that some of the water falls faster or slower, depending on how many carbon dioxide bubbles are still attached.